up next, it's a featherweight championship fight between Max Holloway and Brian T-City Ortega. So here he is, the number one featherweight contender, making his walk to the octagon for this UFC featherweight championship opportunity. It's been a long time coming. No denying he is worthy of this chance, and he believes he's the best featherweight in the world. His opportunity to prove it is now just a few short moments away.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
So here's the undisputed UFC featherweight champion, Max Holloway, won the interim belt from Anthony Pettis and then unified the belts with a win over Jose Aldo in Brazil. That was his 11th in a row. Remarkable what Max Holloway has accomplished. Still just 25 years of age, and he has ably taken the torch for Hawaii from BJ Penn. Max blessed Holloway, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight. Both fighters are 26. Holloway is 3 inches taller. The reach is identical. We send it inside the octagon. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 14 wins, no losses, and one no contest.
He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, presenting the challenger, Brian T-City Ortega! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Max Blessed Holloway.
For the championship bout, I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Here we go. First round. You ready?
All right, here we go. It doesn't get much bigger than this. 5 rounds if needed for the UFC featherweight championship of the world. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Oh, nice hook by Max Blessed Holloway. Ortega going for the leg kick. He does not connect. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt.
Oh,
effective punch there by Holloway. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Oh, huge kick.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Just a slip there.
Oh! Oh! This could be it. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Holloway not having it. Well, the kick lands to the head there, Joe, but I gotta say, he moved right into it. So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least get that guard up. Not a good look for him here. Oh, nice jab by Holloway.
That one hurt. Slightly deflected.
Ortega gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Holloway.
Both men landing in that exchange. Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
And he lands a very nice combination. Trying to get a single. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Here.
T-City gets up, but the question is for how long. He looks wobbly.
Oh! Big kick, but missed.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Under two.
Oh. Big body shot. Body.
He's got him hurt here. Oh! And another big kick for Max Holloway.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. And he's controlling him here. Oh, full mount. Nicely done reversal.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And he's trying to pass. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
He's now working from side control again. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. Traps the arm, throws his leg over the top. That choke is deep. This is it! This is it! He got it! He got it! Nicely done. Round's about to end, sunk in that submission, and got the victory.
Right, I mean, how do you not admire the focus of this young fighter? You could tell he was looking for that submission much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it. He stayed patient, let the setup do its thing, and ultimately the submission materializes organically late in the round. High-level stuff out of that young fighter here tonight.
And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight. Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mallory Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Brian T-City Ortega.
Well, how about it, ladies and gentlemen? There he is, the new king at 145 pounds, becoming the UFC featherweight champion tonight, and by way of submission, I might add. Incredible, incredible result here tonight. And now he celebrates with his coaches and sparring partners. An unbelievable turn of events as we have a new UFC featherweight champion of the world.